Hello there, as you came here because you're wondering if your old PC with Intel HD graphics can run the popular game Subnautica. Well, good thing you came to the right place. Welcome to Techplained. Hello everyone, and today I will once again test out the age-old Intel HD graphics 4600, which is still one of the most popular iGPU out there. In this video, you'll learn how well the GPU performs against the survival game Subnautica. And hey, I finally fixed the choppy recording issue, so it's all smooth like butter. And yes, the full specification of the Testbench is also below the like button if you're interested. So without further ado, let's go!
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen.
Okay, we're done testing, and as you can see, the result is quite alright. Even in 720p low settings, it seems like you can get a console-like frame rate at around 25fps average with a 0.1% at 17fps for that fire scene, and this is with recording. Pretty good, honestly. And with that recording, you can see about a 14% improvement in FPS. But sadly, even in 720p, you still dip a lot below 30 at around 20fps in harder environment. And if you're inside your base, it will be more than 30, which is not that good overall. So if you want a smoother overall experience, you can of course get more FPS by dropping to 800x600 resolution or even lower, which I have tested off camera and got around 40 to 50 FPS, but sadly they're not 16:9 aspect ratio, so that's why I didn't include it. So with all of that numbers, I can safely say it's still playable as long as you're okay with sub 30 FPS in 720p, but again you can get more with some tweaking. So my verdict is this game is still quite playable even with an old GPU like this one. And honestly, 30fps is still enough for this type of game. But again, the graphics isn't something to write home about. So what do you think about the performance? Is it good enough for you? Let me know in the comments. So that's all the knowledge I got for today. I hope this video can help you know how does the old Intel HD Graphics 4600 performs against Subnautica. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and hit that like button. Don't forget to come back next week for more knowledge about tech, and subscribe so you won't miss it. Alright, peace out.